Good morning, everyone. おはようございます。こんにちは。こんばんは。皆さん、元気ですか？
元気ですか？
Welcome to Japanese live stream. I'm Lisa.
And I'm Keijin with Chimi Chimi.
Chimi Chimi. よろしくお願いします。
はい、今日もよろしくお願いします。
今日もよろしくお願いします。今日、東京は晴れです。
イエーイ！
Sunny here in Tokyo. ちょっと空気がすごく乾燥してますね。
So we got dry eyes.
そう、本当に目がしょぼしょぼする。
ね、This is a season。
本当、
In winter, in the autumn、or winter, it's so dry in Japan, right?
Yes, the air is so dry.
Yeah, and in the summer,
super humid. 気温差が激しいからね、肌が痒くなったりするね。
So we should moisturize
our skin. そうそう、moisture and the statics.You know, bachi, bachi.
Ah, you always get statics when you try to open the door in the office.
So I try to touch everywhere before I open the door.
Does it work?
Sometimes it doesn't.
How do you say statics in Japanese?
静電気。
静電気。
静電気がすごい起きます。
You know, when you feel, in the winter, it's too dry.
So,
静電気。Good words.
Okay, Koebu san, hi!
And Shubano san, it's your birthday today!
Oh, happy birthday!
誕生日おめでとうございます。
すごい難しい名前。インセル・ヴィンチェン。インセルさん、はい。
Hello! It's our YouTube member, so we really want to read your name, but it's very long and difficult.
ね、長い名前。お、クリスティさん、こんにちは、こんにちは。Facebook から。感想ですね、そうです。感想しています、とても。ジェームスさん、いつもありがとう。
Yeah.
メロニーさん、Hello from Philippines. Hello.
Hello.
Hello from Brazil. ナマステ。
ブラジル、オブリガト。
オラ。
ナマステイス。インディアじゃない？
うん、インド、インド。ケイジン、ポルトガル語を勉強してるんだっけ？
ポルトガル語勉強したことない。
でもちょっとね、少しの言葉ならわかるよね。
Like オラ。
そうそうそう。
オブリガード。
スペイン語？オブリガード。ポルトガル語か。OK。ロジャーズカラムさん、こんにちは。皆さんのところは今天気どうですか？
Yeah. Is it good weather? Rainy? Snowy? Windy?
Windy. あの紅葉がねすごく綺麗でね今。
Yeah, it's a perfect time in Japan to see the autumn leaves.
Autumn leaves, autumn color is beautiful.
Yeah.
Okay, あアランさんがまた発狂してますね。Okay. お早い早い。
お
お、okay. 早口言葉アランさん。Tongue twisters.
Do you know any tongue twisters in Japanese?
生麦、生米、生卵。
生麦、生何？
生米。
生麦、生米、生卵。
そう。よし、できた。
Raw
wheat, raw rice?
生卵。
Raw egg? 生麦、生米、生卵。
生麦、生米、生卵。
Okay, it's cool here, だって。あ、でも名前が見えないな。ダミ。
Oh, it's cool here.、
Thank you.
So is it autumn is getting winter? Because in the other side ofThe world is getting hot, right?
True.
Summer
like Australia, is coming. New Zealand.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I guess somewhere northern side like us.
Ah, Anna-san, bus gas 爆発. So, so, それも早口言葉, tongue twisters.
Nice.
Okay. So today's theme is not tongue twisters, but 呼称ワード語.
呼称ワード語.
Demonstrative pronouns and adjectives.
Oh, so it looks like 日本語.
コソワード語 is 日本語です。
So, when you have this 語 at the end, that's the name of the language. Like, what is English?
English?
In Japanese? 英語?
英語.
Also this?
あ、そうそう、コソワード語.
Yeah, it looks like the language of コソワード world.
Yes, コソワード language.
コソワード
語. So, what is コソワード語 is taking the first syllables of the demonstrative words.
Oh, I see.
These are demonstrative words.
Mm-hmm.
And...It's usually start with こ、you know, これ、こちら、この、そ、それ、そちら、その、あ、 あれ、あちら、あの、ど、どれ、どれ、どちら、どの、ど、こそあど、こそあど。
So demonstrative pronouns and adjectives are mostly like this and that
right, in English. Yes.
I see, but in English there's just two, right? This, that, and maybe which.
Is that?
But why are there two that? So probably today we are going to explain all the differences here.
Yes. And what is demonstratives? And demonstrative, this is hard to say, isn't it?
Demonstrative. Actually, Risa and I practiced this word yesterday.
Yeah, we were saying, I was saying demonstrative.
It's a hard word.
Yes. So demonstratives are the word we use when points to things or places we are talking about.
I see. So this book, that book. So,
so
I don't give any information about the book, but you already know, the book is close to the speaker or far. You can already guess from the word.
Yeah, like この pen, this pen. この、この。
Oh, we use
これは
this.
でも adjective か。
Yeah. So we are going to explain all of this one by one. So before that, as usual,
red book.
Yeah, we have この本。
この赤い本。
この赤い本 means this red book. So what is this book for the people who join?
Who wants to learn? Yes. So if you guys want to learn kanji with radicals, radicals is the part of kanji. You can learn kanji with this red book.
Yeah, so it gives you big hint about kanji. For example, in English, if you have pre, then you can guess something is happening
kind of
in advance.
Like
preview or prepare. So you can guess something like that in Japanese. Kanji, there are some shape of kanji. And if you see that, you can kind of guess what it means or even the pronunciation.
Right. Radicals.
Radicals. So check this out. All are the people who always join our live all the time. Then we have a special cheat sheet for you in the link in the description. I show you.
This one?
Yeah. You can download today's lesson note for free. By the way, we are giving away everything for free, so please don't worry. Because sometimes we ask, oh, do I have to pay? Or, no, this one is our gift for you, so check out. You can download
it. PDF, lesson note, PDF, lesson note.
Yeah, everything here is written here, so if you cannot read this word clearly, you can find everything here, so don't worry.
ちょっとホワイトボードが今日タイツになっちゃったので、これで見たら見やすいと思います。
おすすめします。
OK, コスワード語。ね、コスワード語ってなんか面白いね。本当に外国の言葉みたい。OK, so first, コスワード language is これ。
This.
こちら。
This.
この。
This. What? The English translation is all the same. So what are these?
So これ is informal way of saying this.
So...This is a book, so you use it as a pronoun, right? This one or this.
Right, so these are pronouns.
Yeah, these are pronouns and these are adjectives.
And これ is informal way, and こちら is formal.
So how do you use it? You use exactly the same way?
Same way.
So it's a pronoun.
Right, but こちら is...formal, like こちら。
こちら。So when you give a presentation?
Or you talk to your boss, or
I see.
Someone ordered a new. Yes, こちら。
If I use 社長, like a present, here you are. Here you are. And if I use これ, can it sound rude or is okay?
If you just use as it is, これ, これ。
これです。
So これです is okay.
I see. But if I use こちらです。Then it sounds more polite.
Yes, こちらです。Sounds more professional.
I see.
こちらです。
Good tip.
Or I'm the customer and I ask, oh, which way should I go for going to the toilet? And you say,
こちらです。
はい、ありがとうございます。Yes, こちらです。
こちらです。
こちらでございます。
I see. So it means exactly the same, but the formality is different.
Right.
I see.
And demonstrative adjectives、
mm-hmm.
この
この so it also means this but after this you put a noun、
like、yes so this demonstrative adjectives、mm-hmm. usually、
mm-hmm.
noun follows after
oh、noun. I see can you see this tip noun so this can be used as a noun directly、mm. however for thisYou need a word after this.
So as you can see in this example sentence、
mm-hmm. here,
この本、
ah.
この本、この本。
本 means a book.
Yes.、Mm. この本、this book.、
Mm. This book.、
Mm.
So this こ is used when the object is close to the speaker.
Right.
So when you say something and if something is close to you, you use こ
Yes、
right?
これこれ、
うん、これ
こちら、
うん、Because it's close yes, to こ
ちらこちらをご覧ください Please、oh. have a look at this whiteboard こちらをご覧ください
She just used the formal language That's why、うん、she used こちら、
うん、これ
これ This
これ
Yeah, it's very close to Risa, right?、Yes. So she said これ
このホワイトボードこのホワイトボード
This whiteboard、うん、It's so close
So.
Mm. So I think this is relatively easy because it has English translation.
Yes.、
Right?
Yes. Oh, so so Anan-san, この電車は this train is.
This train.
Mm. Oh. この電車は山手線外回り。Mm. いいですね。
And that's right, Stephen-san. This, if the book is closed, is この本。
かわいい。そうそうそう。この本。Oh.Raul-san and Keiji-san is talking. That's nice. I like seeing viewers involving
yeah.
in a comment.
you guys become friends.
日本は10度ぐらいで寒いです。あ、そうなんだ。今日10度なの？
え、10度じゃない
の？
え、本当に？
わかんない。
じゃないと思う。今はね。
場所によると思うけど、
うん、
北海道だったらマイナスのところもあるし、沖縄だったら多分20度とか、それくらい。
東京は10度じゃないと思うよ。
もうちょっと暖かいかな。
うん。
うん、多分、住んでらっしゃるところが。寒いとこかな。
ちょっと上の。
うんね、northern part かもしれない。
うん、Someone said, our viewer said, oh, it's 10 degrees in Japan、うん、now, so we are saying, oh, Tokyo is probably warmer than that.
うん。うん、お、ディーダーさん said, この国は遠く離れています。この国は遠く離れています。
This country is, ah, maybe this person is looking at the map.
うん。で、この国は離れています。Yeah.
This country is far from here or something.、Mm. Then it's also fine because when you look at the map, you are pointing at it and it's close,、mm. right?
Or you're in that country、
mm.
and you're saying, この国は遠く離れています。
日本から。
Yeah, 日本から。
It's far from Japan.
この国は日本から遠く離れています。
Mm.
That makes sense. Okay.
And このライブストリームは面白いです。
あ、そうそうそう。このライブストリーム、this live stream、この。
That's an amazing example. Actually, we also have our own example here.、
Mm. So using demonstrative pronouns,、
mm-hmm.
これは本です。
This is a book.
これは本です。
Mm. これ means this. What? It's particle.
本です。Book it is.、
Mm. So 本 is again book. This is polite ending.、
Mm. これは本です。
Mm-hmm.
Or, and, この本は赤いです。Mm-hmm.
This book is red.
この本 This book.
This book. わ、赤い means red and this is polite ending.
Yes, この本。あ、私。Sorry, I was...
People are like, which book?、
Oh、
I can't see that.
How many times I'm doing live stream, but I tend to disappear sometimes.
It's because the writings are written
yeah,
here, so、
right.
Lisa want to show the writing clearly. And also me too, I want to show this whiteboard、
yes.
so I'm sometimes disappeared. Bye.
Maybe we should use the electric one, no?
Good idea.
Touch panel. So, この本は赤いです。
うん。Okay.
この男の子は妹です。That is a mysterious comment.、
Mm.
This boy is my sister.
This boy is my sister?
That is a... What is this mysterious?
この男 It can be.
Oh, but it can be. Yeah, if,
yeah.
The, if he is, was born as a boy,、
mm-hmm.
but if his mind is girl,、
mm-hmm. that's possible.
Yeah, it's possible.
Mm.
Mm. 謎みたいな。 Okay. あなたたちは沖縄にもう行きましたか？今年行ってないですね、沖縄。行きたいな。
私、沖縄行ったことない。
行ったことないの？
I haven't been to 沖縄。
Oh no.
Oh no, I know.
Maybe next year.
Yeah, next year.
あったかくなってきたら。
Yeah, or using GoTo Travel.
yeah, if there it's still.
Yeah.、Mm. By the way, the GoTo Travel is a campaign、mm. that government encourage Japanese people to go on a trip. They support some...
Not only Japanese people?
Oh!The people in Japan.
Ah, people in Japan.
people、okay. in Japan. Mm-hmm. And then they support some amount of money.
Yes.
So when you go on a trip, they give you a discount or give you some coupon.
Nice deal.
Yeah.
Okay, next. After コソワドのコの次はソ。
ソ。
That.
That.
それ。
That as a pronoun.
そちら。
That as a polite or formal pronoun.
その。
That、mm. as a demonstrative adjective.、
Mm.
So you have to put noun here.
その、その人形は何ですか？
あ、チムチミです。
チムチミ。
うん。可愛くないですか？
ああ。
はい。そう。その。
その。
Because it's that is、mm. far from Risa, far from the speaker.、
Mm.
But it's close to me. That's why、right. we use その。
Good point. その。
うん。So it's far from the speaker, but close to the listener.
うん。うん、そのスカートかわいいね。
あ、ありがとうございます。
うん、
その、その、この。Because it's close.
Yeah, close from you.
Yeah, close.
この。
Yeah, so she just says その。
That skirt.
Because it's far from Risa.、
Pretty.
But I said この because it's close to me.
うん。Clear?
Clear? So in English you have just one that, but in Japanese there are two that.
はい。
So that's what you have to keep in mind.
そうなんです。
うん。そのイヤリングかわいいですね。
ありがとうございます。このイヤリングは新しいです。
ああ、本当に？
うん、本当じゃない。I wanted to make sentence using そのこの。OK、これはライブストリームです。そうです。これはライブストリームです。
うん、今ね。Because you are involving in.You are participating in, so you can say this, right?、
うん、今12時19分。
うん。
Oh, Fruits Punchy さん is こいつ、あいつ rude? Yes, it is.
Yes.
こいつ。
But you still use this word, which is great. So、うん、こいつ means like this.
This guy.
This guy, but、yeah. in a rude way.
Yeah, あいつ that guy.
That guy. Please don't use it, if possible.
Okay. それは何ですか? So, so, what is that? それは何ですか?
Again, the point here is, it's far from the speaker.
Speaker.
But it's close to the listener.
So, example sentences. それはマスクですか? それはマスクですか?
あ、はい、そうです。
Is that a mask?
Yes, it is. それ means that は particle mask.
Mask?
ですか? Is that?
そのマスクは小さいです。
That mask is small.、
うん、そのマスク。
That mask,
yes. はパリコ、mm-hmm. 小さいです。
Small.
It is. 小さい meaning small. This it is.、
うん、
そのマスクは小さいです。その先生は最高です。That teacher is amazing.
Great!ウィリアムさん、それはいいアイディアです。
うん。あ、レネさん、おい、こいつ、黙れ。This is rude.
hey, this guy, if, shut up.
Yeah, if you want to start fighting.
yeah.
Good.
Sure.
おい、こいつ。うん。
No.
おい、こいつ。
うん。
おい、お前かな。おい、お前、黙れ。Hey, you, shut up.
Risa teaching fighting words.
Fighting words. これそれなんですか?これ So again,、
mm-hmm.
これ is closer、
mm-hmm.
to the, from the speaker and
so,
それ、mm-hmm. is far from the speaker but close from the listener.
So これ is actually almost same as English this.
This.
The confusing is そ、それ、そちら、その、
mm.
But don't worry, you can remember it.
Why is it confusing? Because the English is the same here.
Yeah!
あれ、あちら、あの。
It's also that, that, that.、
うん、
So, what's the difference?
So, when the object is far from the both speaker yeah. and listener.
Yeah, so it's far from Risa and me. It's like,
oh, are are
あれ何?
あれ何? What's that?
Yeah. あれ? I use this as a pronoun. What is that?
What is that?
あのカメラすごいね。
あのカメラなんか黒いね。
めっちゃ黒いね。
That camera is 黒い。
Black. The camera is black. So that camera. So when you use this, it's far from the listener and speaker, both.
And あちらです。
Over there?
Yeah, over there. あちらです。
Is formal, polite.
あれあちら。For example, あれは何ですか? Like we said, あれは何ですか? What is that?
What is that?
あれは何ですか? あれ meaning that, は particle, 何ですか?
What is?
What is it?
And then I said, It's far. It's, come here. It's too far from us, so we are still using あれ or あの。あれはマーカーですよ。
あれはマーカーですか?
Oh, it's too far. Please remember, it's yeah, far from
both of us.
Far.
Yeah. 遠近法使えばいいんじゃない? ダメだ。見えないね。
まあ、I'll do my best.
マイカー meaning like, oh, it's okay.
The point is, it's far from both of us. It's far from speaker and listener.
Yes. あのマーカーは新しいです。
That marker is new.
あの meaning that. Marker, pen. はパリコ、新しいです。It is new. あのマーカーは新しいです。
That marker is new. So is that okay? The difference is,It's far from both or only to the speaker.
それが僕の家です。That is my house. それが僕の家です。
It sounds like it's far from you, but the listener is close to that place.
それが僕の家です。それが僕。
If you use あれ、あれが僕の家です、then we can feel, oh, it's far from both of us, speaker and listener.
お、クリスさん。I want to be そこ with you.
そこ?
Yeah, I want to be
here
with you. 上手。
Yeah, yeah, great, great. Yes,
なんか曲にできそうだね。 I want to be そこ with you.
As a lyric?
Yeah, yeah. Mixed with Japanese and English.
If you live in Japan as a foreigner, actually we mix English and Japanese a lot.
Sometimes while I'm speaking in a live stream, I mixed with.
Yeah, actually me too.
Yeah.It's not intentional, but it is much easier to do like that.
Yeah.
そのカップは僕のものです。Yes, そのカップは僕のものです。
That cup is mine, and it sounds like the cup is close to the listener, probably us. But can you also make the example using あれ、あちら、あの。
あれ、あちら、あの。
Anyone? A lot of people are making examples with そう、
こう、そうだね。確かに、確かに。
But how about...
あれあれあちらあのあのあのがね、全部そのあのほど遠いものがないねなんか
そうだね
ああのタワーは何ですか
Oh, so what is that tower?、
あのタワー
東京タワーじゃないですか
あれ東京タワーですか、
すごい
赤いですねオレンジ、
赤い、
綺麗な色です、
yeah. オレンジ in the night especially、
綺麗だよね、東京タワー
綺麗、especially at night or you can say あ、リサリサ、あの人誰
あの人はあの玉木さん
玉木さん
誰玉木さん
玉木さん
玉木さんファミリーネーム玉木ミスター玉木
あーそうか、かっこいいですね、
かっこいいですよね玉木さん、
かっこいいですね、俳優じゃないですか
あの人俳優じゃないんですけど、とてもかっこいいので人気です、
So she just said あの人 means that person is not an actor but still、かっこいい、cool.
これは誰のお金ですか Whose money is this、あの人は私の友達ですよ Perfect アドンさん、
That person is my friend、
何これあれ あちらは僕の女だ。やれやれだぜ。
Where did you learn it?
That's interesting because あちら sounds so polite, but you said 僕の女だ meaning like,
it's like my girl. 、mm.
Sounds a bit rough, so it's mixed、yeah. together. Okay. あの車は私たちの夢です。うん、いいですね。That car is our dream.
Okay, so what is the last one?
どれ、どちら、どの。
Which. So everything is which.
Right.
But the usage is different. Do we have any examples?
うん。どれが好きですか?
Which do you like?
どれが好きですか?
Oh, so どれ means which as a pronoun, right?
Hmm. For example, どれが好きですか?
花が好きです。
あ、これが好きですか?
うん、これが好きです。
どうぞ、あげます。
ありがとうございます。やったー!
So, どれ? Which?
どれ?
Which? And, どの色にしますか?
Which color would you like?
うん、どの?
Which?
色?
Color?
に?
It's a particle, like to?
しますか?
Do you? But actually, にしますか is an expression. So when you make a decision, like、
yeah.
I would choose this,、yeah. I would decide this, then you use this expression, にします。
Noun
plus にします。
Hmm. Well, why do you checking the menu and、mm-hmm. I ask, どのメニューにしますか?どれにしますか?、
Mm-hmm. So which one or which would you like?、
Hmm. So that's こそワード。
So is that okay? Oh, we got the question, Taoja-san. So you probably joined in the middle of the live.、
Mm.
In Japanese, there are two different that, right?、
Mm. それ、あれ。
So what's the main difference?
それ、mm-hmm. is when the object、mm-hmm. is closer to the listener.
I see.、Oh. But this one?
And あれ、mm-hmm. is...The object is、mm-hmm. far from both listener and speaker.
Right, so the difference is the location. If it's, both of them are far from the speaker, but this one is closer to the listener,、
mm.
this one is far from both of speaker and listener. Is、mm. that okay?、
Mm.
I hope this is clear.
Keijin, それ取って、それ。
あ、よっしゃ、これ?
うん、ありがとう。これ、これ。
I just said これ because now I have it, so it's close、yes. to me. So I said this.
I said それ because it was close.To Keijin,、
mm.
who I'm speaking to,
yeah,
the listener.
Yes,、mm. but if it's far from both of us, then we are gonna say,、
mm. ah, あれあれ取ってあれ取ってきて。
あれあれちょっと待って。
ありがとう。あれ、お、なんか、リー・リチャードさん said、どの食べますか。So I think probably you want to say、どれを食べますか。
Which would you eat?
うん、どれ。
okay.So this is really, really commonly used.、
Mm.
Even in English, you use this and that almost every day, right?
So, so, so.、Mm.
So please remember this. This is so important and one tip. I hear this a lot. When you say something, just like filler words. Like,、
mm-hmm.
oh, well,
あの。Oh, yeah. You can actually, all of them you can use. このはあまり使わないかな。その。
あの is really common.
あの
Yeah, so when you try to say something, you use it as a filler words when you start something.
そうですね。
なんだっけ、
politicians use this a lot.
Actually, whenever I watch Japanese、yes. news or even TV program, they、mm. say,
そうですね。
そうですね。Means well,
filler words.
So that's right. It's just a filler word. They're thinking something. Okay, so I hope this one is clear.
黒色の先生のお名前は何と呼びますか? Keijin.
Keijin. Keijin です。
黒い服を着ている先生の名前は何と言いますか? Okay, so the quiz time.
Yay! So since it's almost time, we'll finish quickly. But
maybe can you make sentence using this こそワード language? Mm-hmm. So これ、
mm-hmm.
それ、 Mm-hmm. あれ?
Mm-hmm.
どれ?
Mm-hmm. Can you make a sentence using this by looking at this picture?
Mm-hmm.
So, could you give us some hint? What is the clock in Japanese?
時計.
時
計. 時計.
If you read letter by letter, it's 時計. But if you read it quickly, what is the
時計?
Yeah, you don't hear E sound. You mm-hmm. just...extend the
good point
sound.
Yeah mm. we don't really say tokei
mm,
well,
tokei
we might say it but
more naturally
tokei
mm.
tokei
yeah but the spelling is e at the end so please remember mm.
and oji-san
mm, grandfather
oji-san mm-hmm. この時計 yes this
mm.
clock
yeah,
if you're sitting next to the clock you can say この時計
yeah
like this grandpa
うん、
この時計は古いぞ。This clock is old.
That's cool.、
うん、
Or I can say, oh, おじいちゃん、
Oh, I use あの very natural
word. Yeah, it's a filler word.、
うん、
その時計古いですね。
この時計は古いぞ。
うん、I said その because it's far from me,、
うん、
but it's close to おじいちゃん。
Yes, and I'm おじいちゃん。I'm grandpa. あの時計は古そうですね。そうですね。うん、Perfect.
It looks old.
うん。その、ん?あれ?それ時計は大きいですね。ストーハさん、惜しい。その時計は大きいですね。
Right.、うん、this one is used as pronoun. So in English, you just say this is. So it's more like this one. Just think this means this one.、うん、and this isThis, yes, and you need
this,
noun.
This clock. この時計.
Yeah, if you want to put noun, always you have to use この、その、あの、との。
うん。おじいさんの時計、ジュアニータさん。
そうですね、おじいさんの時計。
そう、歌があるからね、おじいさんの時計。
あ、そうなの?
大きなのっぽの古時計。あれ、おじいさんの時計だっけ?タイトルがわかんない。多分。
知らない歌でした。
知らない。その時計はおじさんの隣です。うん、perfect、マーベリックさん。
うん、
おじいさんじゃなくておじさんにも見えますからね。
うん、
うん、
そうだよね。
そう、
うん。
あの方は誰のおじいさんですか。すごいね、カルロさん。
おー、わお。
Whose grandfather is that?
Yeah.、
うん、
It's my grandfather.
Okay. So today's lesson was we learned about コスワード語、コスワードランゲージ、demonstrativePronouns and adjectives.
Yay!
I hope the lesson was clear for you、mm-hmm. guys. And also, if you still don't understand the lesson, you can check this PDF lesson note.
The link is in the description, and we are giving away for free. So if you just sign up, or if you are a member of Japanese Part 101, you can just log in. Then you can just click the blue link, blue button, and you can download it.
こんな感じ。
Yeah.It's not showing clearly because you have to download it.
yes.
Yes.
Okay. 皆さん、今日はのライブストリーム見てくださってありがとうございました。
ありがとうございました。
ありがとうございました。そして、Next week's live stream 次の週のライブストリームは Cute Japanese words and phrases.
Yeah.
What is that?
For example,I know you learned some cute word from manga and anime、
うん、
that we are going to introduce them.、
Oh. cute words. Okay, thank you so much for watching. And コメント本当にありがとうございました。
ありがとうございました。
感謝してます、
うん。
また来週お会いしましょう。じゃあ、せーの。バイバイ!
バイバイ!
合わなかったね。